finger just a little, I'll start to get the sparks. As long as I keep my hand flat, it's preferentially going for the needle tip, unless I get it too far away. And we can also demonstrate. And it'll accumulate charge very quickly, and it'll dissipate it all through a discharge. Times further away, and my hand just does not want to discharge my hand. I'm actually feeling a hair prickle on my arm.